Spider bitch. Hey, stop. Dude, what is this game? What? She's sucking me off. Oh my god. I'm getting sucked off by a spider. Help. Help. Oh, we can break it over here. She's sucking me off. Stop it. Oh, I'm gonna ride her. Ooh, it's a boss fight. Dude, this is so weird. Oh my god. Dude. Okay, we know what to do now. So we gotta keep moving when she jumps down. And then we're gonna go all the way around here and hit her fucking face. Oh, you can't do anything now. Oh, I see. Let me just take the rest of your legs. My god! Damn! Wait, our sick father woke up. Holy sh...
Wadi.
This game is sick. Great. Grandma is taking care of Dad.
What is this?
Dude, I didn't expect him to get pierced in the stomach. And, he was probably poisoned? I guess it doesn't need to be poisoned if he's gonna bleed out. Damn, okay. So two brothers is now one and a half brother. Oh, this is nice. This is nice. This is gonna be faster than walking. It's pretty convenient. Oh, he's doing worse now. Wait, is this the tree that has the medicine? It might be. This is what we came for, I think. Because these leaves look... They have a special color. Like, almost like... White... Like, white gold? I don't know. That looks like a perfect resting spot. Damn, look at the hole in his stomach. Nai, Afi, Leita, Mali. Come on, dude. Wait, no way he's gonna die. That's crazy. Dude, this game has some heavy topics. Like, so, or mostly surrounding death, I guess. Death and loss. Like, losing family members. I wonder if the... Do you guys think the brother is gonna die, actually, or... Because he won't make it back, dude. Like, this... We came here for this natural medicine to save our dad. We still have to get all the way back. And we had a long journey to get to where we are. So he's not gonna make it back. Maybe the tree has magic powers. Let's see. Something unbelievable has to happen. Something impossible. Almost impossible. I wonder where I'm going. Like, I need to go to the center. I see. Maybe this is gonna save him. If he just drinks this and then he automatically gets cured, like in a game. This is a game after all. That looks like Sea of Thieves water, Gunzo. You can just swim there. Dude, pour a little bit of this on the big hole in his stomach, and it's automatically gonna get cured. Let's go! Wait. He's not running. He's chilling. Ooh. Nice. They built a slide inside the tree. Please. Hello? Dude, no way, man. No way the game ends. Dude, no way the game ends with the brother dying. There's no way. Maya. There's no way, dude. That's so... No, holy, wait. Dude, this is breaking my head. There's no way, man. This little brother already lost his mother in the beginning of the game. No way. Yo, he looks very dead. I just can't believe how heavy this game is. Like, the fact that he lost his mother, his dad got sick, and his dad is dying. And the dad might already be dead, and he went on this whole trip to get the medicine to save the father, and the brother, his brother. Oh, he's alive. Wait. Wait. What? No. Okay, he's dead again. Dude. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Oh. Damn, he's digging the grave. Dude, we dug like 3 graves. The mother, the bird. No, we didn't bury the bird. Shit, man. Bro, this game is heavy. When the developers that made this game didn't give a shit. They just added pain. Like, the ingredients to this game is beautiful graphics, nice music, and then pain, and then more pain on top of that, and the big finale is gonna be more pain. Good game. 10 out of 10. Game of the Year award. Ah, yes, more pain. Dude, I got impaled by Queen Grape, man. The woman, you guys remember her? Turned into a spider and then fucking killed me. Damn. I got excited too when she kissed me on the cheek. I thought I was about to smash, and then she turned into a spider. Damn, Dom. Sounds like your stream, he said. Beautiful graphics, good music, and pain. Good one. Imagine he gets home and the dad is dead as well. That would literally be the most pain, because then it means the brother died in vain. like, he gets on home with a bag of medicine, and the dad is also dead. And he just has a random bag of medicine for nothing. Wait, that's the bird. What? Wait, this bird died, right? Oh, the bird is alive at least. I guess we did make some friends along on the way. So we lost our brother, but we made some friends. Damn. This game has been an experience. Per second. Now we're gonna get, dude. Yo, this is when you get a mount in WoW, Gonzo. In World of Warcraft, when you finally get a mount, this is it. You can travel the world so fast. I'm playing World of Warcraft right now. Feels great. Already forgot about my dead brother. Damn! Whee! Yo, beautiful game. 10 out of 10. New expansion? Wanna play it? What does new expansion even offer? More dungeons? I still don't understand World of Warcraft. Because I never reached late game. Which apparently is the whole point of the game. I don't know. Alright, where are we? Are we back in the town? Should be, right? There's no way he brings us halfway and then dips. Okay, there's still light in the house. Let's see if Dad is dead. Dude, if Dad is dead, it's gonna be the ultimate pain. At this point, I wouldn't be surprised. He gets back. He has the medicine. Just lost his brother. And then the dad is dead. Nice. Good game. It's so weird. After you played the game for like 2 hours using both joysticks, controlling both brothers, you really feel the absence when you don't have to use the left part of the controller anymore. And I'm still kind of using it, and then I'm realizing, oh, he's not there. It's kind of sad. Oh, that's right. He couldn't swim. He was always using. He was always holding on to his brother. And that's the mother, and the mother drowned. That's how she died. I don't know what she's gonna teach him, because obviously she didn't know how to swim either. She's like, just go and swim. Bad, bad ghost. Malicious ghost. Dude, this guy's gonna fucking drown. He's gonna try to swim and then drown. That's gonna be the end of the game. Dude, imagine. Oh, yo, that would be the max pain. That would be max. Ultimate pain. He drowns.
Okay.
Here with the medicine. And then the dad dies because there's no medicine. And then the game is over. Like, credits start rolling. If I made the game, I would do that. He doesn't seem to want to drown. Where am I going then? Wait. Yeah, I need a hint. Oh, yeah, I am still using both sticks. Yeah. I'm still used to using both sticks, so I was using both sticks. Okay, I'm using the other. Okay, here I go. Damn. Okay, I did that on purpose. I'll admit. I did it on purpose. Okay, I'm using the force of the brother. That's pretty cool though. So I can use the right click or use the stick. And the brother kind of the stick starts vibrating and stuff. All right, thank you, Dom. So yeah, this is usually too weak, but with the help of the brother. Damn! Yo, this is pretty cool. The brother still lives inside of him. Wait. That sounds weird. Okay, so usually the brother would help him get up there. Is he gonna run up the damn wall? Wait. Yo! Ooh, okay, we made it back. This is the end, guys. We're gonna find out if Dad is dead. Oh, he's not dead! Quick, man! Come on, Grandma. Save Dad. It's not enough? Dude, if it's not enough, man, you can go and get the rest yourself. Oh. And then he dies as well. And there wasn't enough medicine, so the dad dies too. And then Grandma gets a heart attack. What happened then? We're alive. Good ending? Question mark? What is that? Sunbathing? Oh. So it's the next day. We're just right outside where we left off. Oh, we can't go that way. Oh, this is where we started. Ooh, I don't know if you guys noticed, but I saw something up here. This is beautiful. So this is how the game started. We started up here. Mourning our
late mother. I don't know if that's how you say it. But yeah, our mother was buried here. I wonder if the little tombstone is the brother. It must be, right? But he was buried somewhere else. Well, yeah, they did it beautifully. They wrapped up the end where the story started. Where the story began, it also ended. Classic trick. I'm thinking what rating I'm gonna give it. Damn! Bible thump. Pepper hands. Birdie! That was really good. That was a pleasure to play. Start was slow, and then it picked up the pace. Had some really cool highlights. Beautiful graphics. Beautiful writing. Heavy topics. Happy moments, sad moments. Big twist with the spider lady. That was like really weird and surprising. And then he fucking got stabbed in the stomach. That was also a big, like, what the fuck moment. Yeah, I gotta give it a high rating. I think 8.5 out of 10 is gonna be my rating for the game. That was really good. Surprised me, actually. Yeah. Willy says 9 out of 10. Dom only gave it 6.5 out of 10. It's a beautiful game. Very happy I got to play it finally. I've known the game, like the title. I've known the title for a few years now. For some reason, I never got around to playing it. But playing it here on stream was the perfect opportunity to do so. Gigi gave it 8 out of 10. Nice. Yeah, I think it was a really well-made game. I'm surprised of the heavy topics they did in the game, like all the death, and especially like the brother dying in the end. That was like really big, but also kind of cool how after the brother passes away, the little brother has to like step up to the plate and be independent, which is kind of good in another sense. Do you guys see how the thing is cut off in the middle though? Like the credits, creative commercial operate quality ass. You guys see that? Quality ass. I like that. Specialty. Jack, Joseph, and Bonnie. James and Crick. Nick and Bree. Power on ring. Nice. Kind of weird, but I guess that's what I guess this was too hard to make. They were able to make the whole game as beautiful as it was back in 2013, but they weren't able to get the credits perfect. Credits, 1 out of 10. And the song didn't continue throughout the whole credits. It only played for half of the credits, and the rest of the credits is half. Very awkward ending. Gonna take it from 8 out of 8.5, gonna take it down to an 8, just because of the bad credits. But yeah. Dom says it's a bit too cheesy, simple story for my taste, but it's a nice game. I didn't give it 8 out of 10 because of the story of the dad dying. I gave it 8 out of 10 because of the beautiful graphics and the journey, like the things we experienced on the way there. And then for the heavy, the pain part of it was like a nice contrast to the beautiful, peaceful atmosphere. So it was like a very poetic type of experience.